If you're looking for a fun hike that's not too difficult, this is a great choice. It's a 3-mile loop located in the heart of Studio City. Throughout the hike, you get some beautiful views of the valley all the way to downtown LA. There's a parking lot where you can park completely free. It tends to fill up on busy days, but there's a quick turnover, so hang in there. People are always coming and going. The trail is dog friendly as long as your dog stays on a leash. There's also poo bags at the beginning of the trail in case you forget to bring your own. The first half mile is about the toughest part of the hike. There's a gradual but noticeable incline. The good thing is that it's well shaded, so you don't have to worry about the sun beaming down on you. The paved road eventually transitions to a dirt fire road. This part of the hike, you're going to be exposed to the sun a lot more. There's very little to no shade. Halfway through the hike, you're gonna come to a junction with Coldwater Canyon Park. Coldwater Canyon Park is home to Tree People, and Tree People is a nonprofit organization that is growing a green and climate resilient Los Angeles. If you go right, you'll be able to explore Tree People Center for Community Forestry. You can explore on your own, or you can join Tree People every Saturday at 10 a.m. for a free drought solutions and native plants tour. It's completely free. If you stay left, however, you'll continue down to the end of the road, and there you can either backtrack and take the trail back down, or you can go through the residential area. If you go through the residential area, stay right, and when you get to Fryman Road, just make a left and you'll come back around to the parking lot. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe or leave a comment down below with your favorite hiking spots.